Hello. So now we are going to do with the accompaniment. Blah, blah, blah. It is much faster. So we'll see how I do. I kind of get nervous, so we'll see. Let's start. He was a famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a book he said that no one else could play. He was the top man of his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle for a company bee. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. They really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cab went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle for a company bee. A toot, a toot, a toolie at the toot. He blows eight to the bar. The boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him.
Yeah.
And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle for a company bee. He was so boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. When he played boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a busy bee. And when he played, he made the company jump eight to the bar. He's the boogie woogie bugle for a company bee. A tooliata, tooliata, toot toot, he goes eight to the bar. He can't blow an odor, it's a bass and guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle for a company bee. And then there's a coda in there somewhere, but I think this is the instrumental. Dance break, dance break, dance break.
Because there's another verse.
He puts the pulses in the every night, and they'll be dropping off the top of every fry.
That part.
He puts the pulses in the every night, and they'll be dropping off the top of every fry. They clap their hands and stomp their feet, because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat, and even dunks him up. When he plays reveille, he's a boogie woogie bugle for a company bee. He was so boogie woogie for a company bee.
Eight to the bar.